I was saying that Arrow was superior to Samuelson, no.
But you said that,
I had gone to the because I let my sister in law's place. Now, he wouldn't have known my sister in law said there's someone wanting you. But anyway, coming back to this, I mean, I feel kindly, therefore, towards him. I feel very indebted, because otherwise, why should I?
What's your objective? That is it. You put them in the same classrooms. And the rest you do. It's just about just that.
Just that. I think I've probably put them in the same class, but they're not really comparable. You see, in the sense that if you look at their contribution, Samuelson has written about a lot more topics than Arrow has. Although Arrow has written on a hell of a lot of things. You try writing anything in economic theory, your reference has to be to Samuelson.
That's my point. Right from the beginning.
Yeah, but... everything under the sun in economics. Everything. But he did not have everything. Let's take it topic by topic. Let's look at stability of equilibrium. Right? Samuelson has many papers, not very good. They're not very good. You look at Arrow, and Hurwitz, of course, they're foundational. Balance growth, consumption growth.
Put them in the same class and they
same class. but their contribution was of a different type. This is what I'm trying to say. I'm not being able to
see the difference is very difficult to make common.
Yeah, but I think in the US you will talk, you'll find that they
that's because